awful drive-by, T-Mac on the radio. Got so much on your mind, nothing's really going right. Looking for a ray of hope.
Don't let up.
Don't you know
you can go
be your own.
fucking air fryer.
We're gonna return that one. We're gonna return it.
We're gonna return this one.
What's this?
And it, the air fryer.
Open it.
Don't scare him.
Don't scare him.
It's a girl!
Oh my God! Come here, babe! Alright, so it's week two. And I'll show you. I'll try to do this. Not sure if you could see, but let me see if I turn on more light. If you could see, there's a lot of, I don't know if that light is worse, like fuzzies. They're kind of like long. I was reading yesterday that it takes about 2 months, so it's week two. Still no eyebrows. Keeping the faith. Week four, me personally, I don't see much of a change. But here you go. I meant to do my eyebrows, but I forgot, and I did them week four. It's gotta get better. Okay, so today I didn't do my eyebrows. It's the fifth week. And I think the only improvement I'm seeing is that now I see a shadow from my forehead to there, so. And my eyebrows, I didn't put nothing on so you could see how they're growing. They're starting to form a little bit. I could at least see them. Okay, here we go. So you could see. Gabby said you could see. I see a lot of peach fuzz. Honestly, I swear it's the same thing to me. I see the same thing, except the darkness. All right, so today is my last chemo, and I don't know if you could, let me see, maybe if I shut off this light, you could see I have little fuzzy wuzzies on my head. I might look a little swollen because I slept. I just woke up really quick. No eyebrows, if you look. These are the only little survivors that kind of stayed. A little bit over here. That's it. I'm gonna try to go around my head so that slowly you can see. I hope you can't see my pumpies in there. Last chemo. I need my eyebrows. Everybody says you see. Oh, you look great. You look like nothing. Bitch, it takes work. Look at that. All right. And I need some Botox. Look at my beautiful husband cutting my wig.
You gotta sweep.
I'll sweep. That's love.
Oh my god, I missed the whole fucking... Give me the bag, please. Wait, 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 wait.
Just do your best.
Give me this part.
Good morning. So today makes 7 weeks. And I am not gonna lie, I wanted to have no eyebrows to show you how much they're growing in, but I did use the little brush, but at least now I have hair so that they look more real. I do see a little bit. I'll show you. Let's see if I could do this. We're coming along. I don't know if I'll be able to do this next week because of my surgery. I'm not gonna lie, I'm very nervous of my truth that's coming soon, but I'm gonna put it in God's hands. It's all I can do. Pray that the Lord helps me, but this journey is on phase two, and this, my doctors want it out. Peace. All right, so I have been MIA for a while, but we are going on week 13, and the wig is off, no longer wearing it. And look at my hair. It's pretty much, you know, coming in. And I'm going to get it fixed to get all these grays out tomorrow. I'm going to film that too. So, waiting for these bangs to come in too. Love you. And I'm pretty sure today's October 17th, that it's week 13.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you. tonight. Maybe you're taking my shit for the last time. Yeah. Maybe you know that I'm drunk. Maybe I'm not the one. Maybe I'm thinking it's better if you don't.
So today makes 1 year and a day from my diagnosis. I've come a long way through the grace of God. I want to say thank you most of all to my family, my friends. I want to say an extra special thank you to my sister Alexa for being there for me, my sister Madi for coming down to take care of me twice, my children for putting up with me through my ups and downs, but most of all I want to thank my husband. I know this was hard for all of us, but look at where we've come. I thank God every day for blessing me with life. I pray that, you know, every day that I still live another 25 years, but I'm going to take life as it comes to me and enjoy it every day. And that's right, I'm going to drink my Jeannie teenies. Yes, I am. I want to say to my children, I love you so much. You are the one that kept me going. And Anthony, I love you, and Gabby too. I love yous both. Mom and Dad, love yous both. And let's look at my hair. Let's see if I can do it. I was never good at this. People keep telling me I look good in short hair, but I don't care. I can't wait to do this. Flip it. Flip it. So, it was hard, but I've come so far. Thank you, everybody.